Okay, we are back. 43, wasn't it? Seven. And that was also too slow. But as we have almost 50 books for gain, I think it's worth it to might as well do the licenses while we're at it. Palaa for Bowen and for Balthier. And I'll start moving Penal that way too. I'll actually take this quickening for her. I guess I was just kind of supposed to look for the last remedy with him or her. What was I doing with Fran? Oh yeah, I think I was getting all these open. I think what I should aim for is this one first. Yeah, I think I'll do. I guess Ash grabbed that one because he is like close behind. Of course, now he can't afford remedy or reverse, but. So as for one, I think I'll go now for the and with Valtier, I'm going towards it somewhere here. I'm going to one. I think I'll grab this one with Fran. Now we have three characters with two mischarges. Now that I think of it, I probably should give Fran the Firefly next. Or about here. I guess I'll do Fran first. Seventeen flamestones. That's pretty awesome. So we have already over 100k gil, which really is enough. Although I forgot to buy more things. Thank you. But I still have hour and a half of time left almost. Almost hour and a half, so I think what I'm going to do is a little bit more Dustian. At least one runner. At least one round with probably two or three. Depending on how things go. Also I have this. Remedies, no. They are fairly expensive and we are going to need those. Actually that's on my shop. Buy 99 remedies. Or well, not 99, but more like, no. Because we occasionally find remedies and in the chest, so I didn't want to waste those. Please go away, Wolf. Please. I did that with Firefly. Let's see how much damage I do. I have to check after this that I really do have. I really do have Firefly equipped and the Golden Amulet. Because I'm paranoid. 3. So this is a lot harder with Fran than it is with other characters, or at least with those I have used earlier today. And the reason for that is that I have a bit of delay on my screen, so I don't really, like, when I go back from the screen where Dusty is to wherever this is, it's Galtea Downs. So it automatically starts running. But the thing is that I never see it in my on my TV. I never see it going there. With our other characters, I can hear their footsteps, so I know when to stop holding down. But I guess Fran is so silent I can't hear her footsteps. So I can't tell where I am. Do something weird, like run back from Dusty's screen to here because I don't know where I am. I hope that makes sense. Like there I saw a flash of Ryan crossing the zone line, so I knew I was there. And that is also the reason, or the delay is also the reason that why I don't go closer to the zone line immediately. Because I don't know where I am and I might accidentally go across the zone line. And I can show you by, I'm going to press X as soon as I am on my TV, something other than black. So yeah. So he's already spawning there when I first see the screen. And I think that was too slow. How much do I have even? Yeah, we are too slow. I don't think 11 is good enough reason to go to the sand scene. Just going to go to Giza again. And And hopefully I don't get gusted on the way back. That would be annoying. Of course I do. Goodbye, friend. Bug here then. I'm going to revive friend when I get to Giza. I could probably one-shot these guys with the Baltier's gun. But I don't have a firefly equipped on him. So I won't bother with it. So what were we at? 11? I think so. Flame stuff. 17. Okay, Thera heard Fran's footsteps. So I guess she's not totally silent. No, I definitely didn't hear them. It's 19 now. We have protect. We're at DS9, now we're at... Twenty-six. Juvenile. Hexa. straight Dustia with no boob drops. And I don't think there were any with only flame stuff. Or flame staves. Either, so five without any drops, I think that is. There we go. 31. Four. My alarm just went off, but I'm awake already, but thanks phone. So I had an alarm just for the off chance that I would still be sleeping. It's 11 AM. Almost. And now I lost my count, so I'm going to check how many. Sounded a bit like 45. Cinco means bazooka in my language. Just so you know. Defend. Cuenta. I was, for a moment there I thought I was too late last time, but now I realized. Cinquenta y dos. How many Phoenix Downs do I still have? 47. This hasn't been the greatest round of Destiny. Attempt it all. Good cocks. 54. Which I think was the amount of HP I regained, as 52 was my total MP number. Yeah. 6. Sixty. Two flame staves, nice. Also, the Sentai does. Sentai Quattro. Sexti Fura. The 6. Would have been better from that Dustin Kato. 70. Because I don't think you can get one. Not at this high level of change. Then type test. 73. Seventy-nine. 79. 82. 84. 86. I'm checking the total number when I get to the 9. So I'm going to check the number now. The 9 is actually indeed correct. It is. So we'll go until we have a 96 or more. Noventa. 90. And after that I'm going to do one more round of Destia, yeah, and that's gonna be enough for today. Or maybe not for today, but at least until I have to go to school. 92. That's 95. So the next book drop is the last one we do with Fran. There we go. It should be 97. Yes. I think I'm the next is going to be about here. Let me do the licenses first. So you want reverse. So So do you. You want that? I don't care with your reverse yet. I'm taking shiftness. There's the remover I want. Now I'm going to get your reverse. And I guess I'll take a Phoenix Lore. Or maybe the rest of the Remedy Lores. Okay, so I need to get here, right? Okay, I think we're good with licenses now. So one last trip to the trader in the Western Sands, and then we should be in a good shape. Oh yeah, I didn't have my armor on. Remedy is nice. Yeah, before I forget, let's equip the about here with the firefly. Oh no, the treasure is there. I don't know what made it spawn. But I did get an Aether. Or maybe it was there the first time and I just didn't see it. That's entirely possible. So, since we have Firefly, we don't have to deal with that wolf. We have Firefly. Oh, but that broke the chain. Okay, that was stupid. Well, whatever. Maybe. I'm really pissed that I lost the chain. I think one more round would be good. So it won't be as valuable because I lost the chain. Which was very stupid, I shouldn't have done that. Type of something. Well, that worked out nice. Let's set up again. Ten percent, so that 10% isn't enough. Let's see. I guess so. I guess I shouldn't have taken the drop. I guess I'm not taking these drops. Oh, I should have taken that. Well, never mind. Or whatever. This is my last round. I guess I should focus on getting quickenings or maybe the edge spinners. I'm not sure which is more important. Honestly. There's no way I'm getting 3 quickenings for everyone. Some of the quickenings are just too far. So I guess I'll see, and if I have enough LP to go for a quickening, I'll go for them. But if not, then I'll just leave them be. And focus on augments instead. I mean, there are a lot of really nice augments, like the HP ones and the swiftness ones and channelings. And all lores, of course. Lores are good because we are using a lot of items. But they're not critical. At least the Aether ones aren't. And because we're not using that much magic, I don't think we need to worry about that. We want the MP from the quickening themselves. I guess the MP recovery ones would be nice, especially the ones that give you MP for killing, or not killing but dealing damage. Because we're still going to use stuff like haste and reverse, probably. And some, like, immobilize and disable at least, I think. So it would be nice to have the MP for those. I guess what I already have is good enough for a couple of hunts. So at least that would be nice. Or that is nice. So I could get some more LP from the gun. If I'm like close. I doubt I'll be getting like as much LP as from Dusty farming. But I might be able to get like 100 or so LP. Probably more like 50, but like I say, if I can make it to like next to the quickening, that's enough. But if not, then I'll focus on augments instead. Whoops. My, well, my thing, or stick, had got stuck, so move on a little bit, but it got stuck and kept running. I often keep it stuck on purpose so I don't have I don't have to hold it with two hands or hold the controller with two hands. I can play with one hand. Chain level should be here any moment now. Any Destia now. I shouldn't have picked that. I still have 25 minutes until I have to go to school. I do a little more damage with Falt here than I'd like to. Or he has a little less HP than I'd like to. I guess I could give him the HP augment. If I haven't already. So I'm going to have like 600 LP to spend after this. So we'll see what that gives us. I might do the licensing tomorrow if I don't have time after this to figure everything out. because if I'm getting all the quickenings for everyone, to find the most cost efficient route to all the quickenings and figure out who would go where. And Baltier might not be the optimal character to use because I don't think, or he doesn't have, I only have given him one of these, what are they called? Quickenings. So he needs to get two and he has only 300 LP to play with. At least I'm getting a good amount of books like that. I mean, I already have 24. So it might not take even the whole stack of Phoenix Downs to do this. But I guess I'm back to counting now. So that's 27. Thank you. 34. Quattro. Si fura. At most we are going to do this for 10 more minutes. If that was a failure, then I'm done now. Yeah, I'm done. 37 books and a lot of... Yeah, I think that's about right. Should be enough money. If not, I'll figure something out. Well, I guess I'll be doing hunts next, so I'll get rewards from those. And I probably can sell some equipment also, so... But now I'm going to save, definitely. And then take a look at the licenses. There's one. Guess I could get Baltier to have that one. Or maybe not, that's quite the far away. There's one. Which is... It's really, really, really far away, and I don't... Nobody can get it. Well, one could get it, but... I don't think I'm going to get that one. Especially since one is two. I guess I could go for it with Bosch. Maybe not. I mean, this is 110... 265. Oh yeah, that's definitely too far away. Need to get that. But this one is on Bosch's reach. Or I guess I could go through here I guess this one makes sense for Bosch to get it. Maybe Ash. Yeah, Ash probably a little bit better. I'll get that for her right away. And I know where Ash's last quickening will be, but I won't get that for her right now, so I'm spending the rest little bit that she has, or I'm going to save it actually. I'm hoping to crack this one, but that might not be possible. I also know where Penelo's last one is, but that's probably too far away. 5. Eighty, 110, 140, 175, 200, 300, 200. I'm not going to be able to get that, probably. I haven't picked up that one, and this one. Got one there. Do I have one here or something? Penelo doesn't do it. I might go there with Valtier. And I will, actually. Hoping that he has enough LP for one more. So that's another one for about here. One is not the only one with one. Oh yeah, there are the cards. I'm probably going to get those for one. Just because it makes sense for one person to get both of them. Are they the 4? 40. One actually might be able to get both of them. Okay, okay, I definitely want to go this way. Libra. Arch. Or the turtle show leader or whatever that was. No? I might use 1000 needles, but I don't know about that. So I'm definitely going to use Gyldos at some point. Numerology. Not quite able to get both of them. Question is, I don't know, because I'm not going to get it either anyway. So there's the second for one, and he's 90 away from the last one. So there's the one that's, yeah, I'm not going to get that with, well, I don't know, a friend might be able to get it. Because there's no way I'm getting her this way. One's going to. These two are reserved. So there should be three more, I think. One for Valtier, one for Fran, and one for Bosch. There's that one very far away, there's that one, and there's, where's the last one? Where is the last quickening? Is it seriously that close? Like somewhere here? Below Luxor's Church 13. Huh. I guess somebody has it. Oh yeah, Penelope. Few ashes. Does anyone have this? What about over here? Okay. Ooh, that one. Oh yeah, that one. There's the one. So that. That might be in reach. So that will be 100, 260. I guess I'll take that weight. Which one? Okay, Bash doesn't have this one either. It's going to be 110, 200. I really should have reverse with Clash. But I'll guess I'll make the sacrifice. Let me check though. 100, 205, 265. So I guess this one will go to Brandon. Bosh gets this. So it's 260. Also, I can't afford to get that one instead. That's too bad. Or I guess I could, would have. I miscounted them. But that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you too. Maybe later today, when we are going to do some hunts. So, see. Until then, everyone, thanks for watching, and have a great day! Yeah, I guess I should end.